I'm here at the Sunken Road, 5,000 Union soldiers coming up over this rise and confronting them were Confederate soldiers lined up in the Sunken Road, ready to confront them. The Union soldiers had to advance down slope to try to take this area right here.